Hi, I have with me Mr. Sanjay Gera, who is the Vice President for Infinite Computer Solutions Limited. Sir, you made a presentation to the jury and it was very well received. So can we hear a short summary about the whole presentation, what you had made?
Sure. First of all, I would like to thank you and your team members and organizers for giving us an opportunity to showcase what we did and are doing, you know, in one of the prestigious projects on digital theme. This project is mainly around on digital initiatives which we are currently working on along with UPPCL, who is our prime customer, you know. Considering in UPPCL there are a lot of challenges, you know, when we started this project, and intent was to mitigate, you know, all the challenges through our digital initiatives as part of, you know, a lot of focus from Government of India, and Government also is giving a lot of attention in terms of improving, you know, operational efficiencies and how we can increase revenue, how we can, you know, reach out to consumers, how we can mitigate, you know, their concerns, issues. It's not about digital initiatives, but, you know, the way things are working in UP or maybe in other states, I personally notice, and I keep on checking with team members as well as, you know, how is the autistic situation in UP at least.
Okay.
So there's a drastic change. It's not because of IT, altogether a different discussion, but yes, we did a lot of innovative work and we are still continuing working with the UPPCL with respect to on automation workflows. Through government initiatives, I think government has fully empowered, you know, even consumers. Now they can upload their bills directly, you know, without waiting for linemen to visit. As I said, you know, we are catering to 1 lakh plus villages and 1.2 crore consumers and close to 60 lakhs, you know, consumers in towns or cities, right? So reaching out to consumers, and it's equally difficult for consumers to reach out to, you know, various for payment collections, for paying payments or whatever. So this e-Nivaran is a platform which we have developed as part of, you know, digital drive, so that we mitigate, you know, and bring everyone together. So we call it a collaboration as well as, you know, through various other initiatives. So we use a Zyter platform, which is our own in-house developed platform in the product rather, to mitigate a lot of things, you know.
So in this, there is a lot of ecosystem partnership which comes in, right? Because it's all driven by data science and Internet of Things and connected world. So who are these ecosystem partners who actually help you get successful?
So mainly it's around mobility, and then, you know, we are working, giving more attention on BI analytics so that, you know, we can detect early frauds. First priority was to do collaboration, you know, secondly, you know, how to integrate all other applications which were loosely coupled, and third, to build ecosystem, a strong, you know, mechanism to detect using, you know, our intelligence and analytics, you know.
So we'll just take a short break and we'll be back soon.